settle down to get a piece of her tail. When all of a sudden I heard such a clatter, I tripped on my dick and busted my bladder. I went downstairs, and what did I see? A fat little red faggot hanging from a tree. He stuffed the stockings with reefers and beer, and a big, fat, hairy dick for that family queer. That's the end of my story. Funny, wasn't it? You see? I'm in the same boat, but I'm big, I'm big, like that, I'm not.